This is the Nexus. A wellspring of life. Yours and ours. As we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end, it was here we pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber, that together we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone? Him alone? Life, I think I understand.
Crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Newthos. In this you have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home, brother.
Me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
Joshua! No!
And now we can become one.
Possessed of the destructive flames of Ifrit and the healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance.
In vain.
In vain. For he did not listen. did not acknowledge our will, and so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be. With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Joshua! Don't do it, you're...
Enough, Clive. My body is too far gone. If the wound does not take me, the curse will.
Look at me. Look at me, Joshua. Open your eyes! Open your eyes, Damien! Why? Why did you do this? Joshua! Joshua!
And thus does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed. But one task remains. To empty the vessel.
Still here. With me. To the end.
Even now, You would deny the inevitable.
As we always have, and always will. My sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore. Created you, all of you.
What is mine is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
Consume mine.